Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Glam Girl. In this video, I will show you how to make tomato ice cube for your glowing and brightening skin.
As you all know guys, that tomato has lots of benefits. The first benefit is that it exfoliates your skin and it removes your scars and acne and also remove your dark spot and give you overall glowing skin. It also helps in removing of your dark circles and puffiness of your eye. And guys, tomato also improve your blood circulation and give you smooth skin. So tomato has lots of benefits.
You can see guys, there are lots of benefits. Now let's move on to the video. First of all, you have to take tomatoes. You have to take 2 or 3 tomatoes and cut them in small pieces. Then you have to take mixture jar and put all the pieces in the jar. Then you have to squeeze 1/2 lemon in it. After that, you have to add little water in it. You can see tomato juice is ready. After that, you have to take ice cube tray and pour tomato juice in it. After filling ice cube tray, you have to put ice cube tray in refrigerator. Now you can see ice cube are freezed. Now ice cube are ready to use. First of all, you have to wash your face with face wash, then you have to rub it on your face, this ice cube, and leave it for 5 to 10 minutes and wash your face with normal water. Now you can see the result, it glow my skin. I hope ye video aapko achhi lagi ho. If so, then let me know in the comment section and also don't forget to like, subscribe and share my videos and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.